In this video, we will demonstrate how to select users, plans, and locations on your Hygiena luminometer. Selecting these options at the time of testing helps you collect meaningful data for running reports in Hygiena's SureTrend data analysis software. With the instrument powered on, press the star button to enter the menu. The first menu item is Users. Press OK to select this menu. User will begin flashing. Scroll up or down until the desired user is found. Once found, click OK to lock in the user selection. Next, you can select the plan. Hit the up arrow one more time to find menu item 2, Test Plan. Press OK to enter the Test Plan menu. Plan will begin flashing. Press the up or down arrow until the desired plan is found. Press OK to lock it in. Hit the star button to return to the Test Ready screen. Now you can select test location. To select a different location within the same test plan, press the P button. Then click the up or down arrows until you find the location you're looking for. Once you find the desired test location, press OK. Four dash lines will appear across the screen. This means the unit is ready for you to insert an activated test device. Once the device is inserted, press OK. Hold the meter upright until reading result is obtained. To move to the next test location in the plan, hit the P button. Scroll to the next location by clicking the up arrow once, then press OK. Four dash lines will appear across the screen. You are ready to insert the next activated test. To change user or plan from the screen, hit the star button to navigate to the user or plan menus to make your selection again. Press the star key to return to the test ready screen. Need more assistance? Reach out to Hygiena anytime at hygiena.com.